You are now watching a Fullerton Real Fan Productions video.
All right, hello everyone, we're back.
Who cares about that loud sound of the
It's a weird
is that
thing
a P-42
today.
At the end?
I think so. Okay. We're on track three, and the Surfliner is coming. On track three.
Going northbound.
Yeah, going northbound.
With a possible P-42 at the end.
I imagine
it has a Siemens charger. That'd be pretty dope. Oh my gosh, did you guys see that?
6901.
This has the quietest Amtrak horn.
Amfleets. Yes! Amfleets!
What are Amfleets?
Horizon equipment.
Sweet!
So it might have.
Dude, this one, sometimes I've heard it has third gen. Dude, the dome car! It's a dome car!
Wait, the dome car,
yep,
yes.
The dome car's on, and the F-15 MPH is on too.
The dome car is on here, confirmed!
Boom!
Yes! I am happy! Hello 168. I'll try my best to zoom in as much as possible. Sorry it's shaky, we're walking in there. Joey, I'm just gonna like hold it steady here. It is a cab car.
Well, we're not sure if we can.
Going in.
Come on, let's go.
Sorry, it's like far away and stuff. I apologize.
The cab car had its headlights and back lights on for a second.
What?
Yeah, the red lights and the white lights. But now I think they're off.
Whoa, he has his headlights on. I mean, his dish lights on. Okay. All right, it is now stopped.
This is rare.
Oh yes.
Blue bonnet!
Blue bonnet.
Yes! And a GPC. No, it's a two-way. Oh, well, yeah. Three-way.
Two surf liners.
Two surf liners and a Metrolink. $4.58, Joey. So close, but so far. Dude, that Amtrak right there is, like, not going. Yep, there goes that one.
Three F-59 PHIs in one train.
Yeah, three F-59 PHIs. There, and there.
Sorry.
9. Because of the front part. You know what? My second thought. I'm going down. Sorry, so shaky. Better. Thank you. video. I hope you enjoyed. The Jingle Buzz was really cool. So, please like, subscribe, comment on the video. Thank you. Bye-bye.